people automatically assume that just because my hair is yellow that I must be like alternative or something. And I guess like sometimes I'll listen to the Red Hot Chili Peppers and stuff, but sometimes like I need to blend in with these PTA moms, okay? We have to cover up our tattoos and like really conceal them and make sure that we look prim and proper.